Former Baylor All-American Johnathan Motley has been absolutely destroying the NBA G League. Last Friday, Motley had a game-high 23 points and 18 rebounds in a 109-93 win over Greensboro. It was his 13th double-double in the year. On the season, the 6'10 forward is averaging 21 points and 10 rebounds in 33 minutes a game.